I don't think in the black and white lines that I've been programmed to think in. And I think in full color. So when I talk, I have to describe a thought. Having confidence and arrogance to having faith. And faith is the opposite of fear.